Well, hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com for your latest weather webcast. This Thursday, another hot, humid day, but also unsettled. You see showers and storms to our north and west in association with a frontal boundary. That's going to provide a focus for that hot, humid weather to feed some showers and thunderstorms as we make our way through the day. Now, overall forecast clouds and radar shows the chances of rain this afternoon and into the evening. I actually think it'll be a little more widespread than what this particular forecast model is showing. We have 60% chances of rain on the board through late today and into the evening hours especially. That's where the better chances will be. Friday, that front starts to sink south. The more robust storm activity will also be to our south, but a couple of showers could still fire up, especially for the southern one half of the viewing area from the metro through southern Kentucky. But for today, rain chances at 60% primarily later in the day and toward the evening. Still could see a spotty shower earlier than that, but mostly dry by the noon hour. Temperatures at 90 for midday, 97 for the afternoon. High heat index soaring above 100 again. And then back into the mid-80s with those showers and storms as we head into the evening. Lingering storm chances tonight into tomorrow, but also drying it out for Saturday and Sunday. Highs in the lower 90s going into the upper 90s as we keep it dry next week. That is the latest on your forecast. Remember, you can track any storms that do develop this afternoon on our live and interactive radars right here on WLKY.com.